I was going to get in.
First.
So. Put it on negative. Put it on waves. And put it on hue cycle. So a transition. I just do no transition. Wait. Okay. So go to audio.
Move.
Go to effects. An audio effect. Go to reverb. Put this on the 5,000 and put this on to 100. Okay. So that's how you make it. So let's see how the video goes. It's a little bit too loud. That video is kind of cool.